Following the monarch comes the symbolic arrival of Her Majesty the Queen. Although Her Majesty is not present today, the parade today is in her honor, and as such, her presence is presented symbolically by the unfurling of the royal standard. The royal standard is traditionally flown only when Her Majesty is present. The second element is the firing of the feu de joie. This takes place immediately following the unfurling of the royal standard and is a traditional act of military celebration. Translated from the French, it means fire of joy. You will see the Bermuda Regiment Guards fire three ripple volleys of blank rounds, accompanied by the gun troops, 21 gun salute, and the band playing of the national anthem. As the parade prepares for the arrival of Her Majesty, the regiment Massad Major has replaced his sword, the color party has gone back to its traditional place in the parade, and the guards are preparing themselves for the rosary. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the symbolic arrival of Her Majesty.
Thank you. Thank you.